Well, a new drug is showing promise for treating COVID-19. The results of the first clinical trial of remdesivir were just published in the New England Journal of Medicine. 53 COVID-19 patients at UC Davis Health and a number of other hospitals around the world received the drug, and almost a month later, 84% of them were discharged from the hospital or at least showed multiple signs of improvement.